start from 16 up to 1.6 and from 1.6 up to 16. You will be able to check what the speed difference is between 16 meters per second go to 1.6 meters per second. Let's have a look. Now is 16 and going down to 1.6 meters per second. Now we're going up a little bit faster, faster. Now we 9.6 and going up to 16. Slowing down now. For me it works smoothly. So I don't think it's a problem with the electrician things. In my opinion, I think it's a gearbox damaged.